This mighty pillar of light is placed in the center of the Eucharistic hall. Lit is the first of Advent of our Easter watch. It is the light that reveals to us the love of the Father. It is the light that reminds us of the power of the Spirit in whom we are all renewed and reborn. It is this light that guides us in our struggle for peace and justice in a world that does not know that Jesus is Lord. It is this light to which we all come to know that standing up for the truth of God is the greatest thing in all the world. And it is this light that reminds us that the most durable thing in all the world is love. My dearest friends, as we stand in this holy light, please join with me in begging God for his mercy. Let us ask that he may give us all the grace to sing his Easter praises. The Lord be with you. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Almighty and living God, you fulfill the Easter promise by sending us your Holy Spirit. May that Spirit unite the races and the nations on earth to proclaim your glory. Grant this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Through the resurrection of his Son, God has redeemed you and made you his children. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son,